At a time when Maharashtra is grappling with a severe drought, 85 irrigation projects from the past 30 years are still nowhere near completion. Data from the Irrigation Development Corporation has revealed. Cost overruns across 515 irrigation projects in the state amount to a whopping 44,061.1 crore rupees. The total amount estimated for these projects was 97,000 crore rupees, but now the state requires 1.25 lakh crore rupees to finish the incomplete projects.